doesn't quite fit in. She really is a funny girl, that Belle.
I know it sounds strange that I'm a girl who likes to read books.
Not why you're peculiar.
Yes, the book reading doesn't bother us nearly as much as when you drown that puppy in a well.
That was a long time ago. I thought we'd all moved past that. I know.
Do you remember when she drowned that puppy?
It was on purpose, I can't tell.
It was no accident.
She stood there remembering
when she drowned that little puppy.
You keep it. You're the provincial puppy killer of 1790. What do you think your wet hands have touched?
Well, maybe I'll just go sit by the fountain and read with my sheep friends. Oh, isn't this amazing? Oh,
absolutely not. You get away from those sheep. You'll probably drown them like you did that puppy.
At first we thought that it was just a puppy. How many others has she killed?
Thinks she's playing God.
All right. Yes, I drowned a puppy in a well when I was a kid, and something about it was funny, so I laughed. But, you know, don't you think any of this has to do with the fact that I'm a woman who likes to think independently? No.
No, not at all. We're keeping an eye on you, Belle.
No, I'm kind to all creatures. Like that beast up in the tower. He's my friend. I love him.
What have you done to that poor buffalo?
Oh, dear God, there are wells and fountains up there, too.
She's going to hold that buffalo's head under the water until it dies from not being able to breathe.
No, I'm not. I really am not going to do... Nobody understands me.
There must be more than this provincial life.
You don't get to sing anymore. Now we sing.
Now it's no wonder she's a homegrown killer. Murder next. No denying she's a funny girl.
Funny like haha?
What do you mean by a funny girl, but not a haha funny girl? That
Belle. Where's my dog? What did you do?